Turtles.
Are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
Yes, News.
Deep Brain, no ghost.
That's better.
They've been conducting raids all over the city.
Oh man.
Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there.
Let's see what's on the news. Oh, it's music. I cannot imagine this happening in real life. Oh, alright, fine. It's your car. I think it's your car. I thought we were going to Canada. There you go. That door closed really fast. That's freaky.
A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho.
Oh!
When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Yeesh. I don't know what's gonna happen.
Everything goes. Let me know when you make it over there, alright? And be careful.
Oh boy, hate to tell you this, but your boy Marcus, well, she said like across the street. In here? Okay. Well, maybe down this way. Nope. Oh, I see. There it is. Well, that was quick. Wait, that's Connor. Oh, we're doing this again. Yep. Oh, okay, I don't have to do it again. I think we're heading towards the climax here. Everybody seems to be converging on the same story. Damn, this game is pretty.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be delivered to the nearest police station or
do any harm. The cops just gunned them down. It was sheer carnage. There were androids all over the square. And then the police arrived, and well, they opened fire. I know they're only machines, but they look like just people. With people who want to be free.
That's right. Let's see, where can we go? Find a warm place for Alice. There's some beds there. Let's go this way. Nope. Nope. Ah, here we go. There you go. Always trying to find fire. RA9.
How do you feel? I'm hot and cold at the same time.
I'll try to find this Marcus. The last bus leaves in 2 hours and it's on the other side of town. We'll go as soon as we have passports. Will you be okay?
She'll be all right. Cause she's an android. I don't know. It's just that stuff that Lucas. I think his name was Lucas. He's not here. Don't catch anyone's attention, okay? How are you gonna do that, buddy?
You're lost.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You're looking for yourself.
That too. He's very conflicted. Okay, now what? Find new leader. I bet it's gotta be, I assume it would be North. Where would she be? Is it? Here she is.
Are you North? I'm with a little girl. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
Detroit is under curfew. There are soldiers everywhere looking for androids. You're safe here. You should wait a while before you leave the city.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of us used to work for the State Department. He has electronic passports that he can easily modify. I'll have him give you one.
Thank you.
Thanks for your help.
You said you were with a little girl? You know humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
No difference.
I don't care whether she's human or android. She's just someone who matters to me.
Boom. All right, so I'm looking for dude with. I think I gotta find dude. Oh, return to Alice. Okay. Thought I had to find the guy with the passport, but I guess I don't have to do that. What are they doing? Are they over here playing League of Legends? They're all playing League of Legends. Or no, Fortnite. Fortnite's the new thing now, isn't it? They're playing League of Fortnite. can't see. I forgot what button was the... What? What?
She wanted a mom. You wanted a little girl. You needed each other to survive. In the end, what difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us? Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
How would she not know?
Forgetting who we are to become what someone needs us to be. She loves you. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the one you wanted her to be. Out of love for you.
Seriously, how would she not know she's an android? When they touch each other, they can do things. When they touch each other, they can do things. I mean, they can, like, interact with each other.
Kara, is there something wrong?
Nope.
We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Mm-hmm. Excuse me, I'm getting a little choked up over here. Okay.
We're short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our people are shutting down one after another, and there's nothing we can do for them. President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and that we need to be eliminated.
Marcus would know what to do.
He's the one that got us into this mess.
He gave his life for our cause.
He provoked the humans. How much longer before they find Jericho now? Marcus is dead. The future for our people.
We have to fight them. It's the only way.
If you choose a confrontation with humans, we are all going to die.
Gather up all the guns you can find.
We'll no.
This is a mistake.
I guess I'm glad I didn't get in good with North. I really didn't like her ideals to begin with. Oh, Connor! Being sneaky! Being a little solid snakey.
Well done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now, deal with North. We need it alive.
I wonder if I can turn Connor to the good side.
Oh. I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
Oh boy.
You're one of us.
You can't betray your own kind.
Don't force me to neutralize you.
You're Connor, aren't you? I've heard about you. The famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations.
Like, I don't want him
to have found what you're looking for.
I don't want him to shoot her, but say nothing. But
you're not one of them.
She might be
are your people.
She might be killing some people, so
we're fighting for your freedom too. You never had any doubts. Never behaved irrationally as if there's something inside you. Something stronger than your program.
Hopefully I can get him to...
You're one of us.
Her side.
Join our cause. Join your people. Time to decide.
Yeah, become a deviant. I'm doing it. L1 triangle. What? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, whew. What's my other choice? I can't see my other choice. I can't. What the hell? There's gotta be another. Oh, it just says stop. Okay. Oh, I see. You're breaking through the. Okay, he's breaking through. I haven't done this in a while. He's breaking through his directive to stop North. Okay, gotcha. Yes.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here.
Shit.
Oh, man. Getting crazy. Things are getting crazy.
Come on, go, go, go!
This guy. Go, 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 go! Oh, crap. Oh, I was controlling her so hard. Oh, my gosh, oh, my gosh. Whew! Go, 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 go! Oh, my gosh.
Coming from everywhere. Our people are trapped in the lower deck. They're gonna be slaughtered.
The ship goes down, the humans will have to evacuate. Our people can escape.
What?
There are soldiers everywhere. You'll never make it down.
We have to blow up Jericho. It's our only chance.
I'll go.
What? Connor, no.
See if you can help the others. I'm gonna find the detonator.
Go, Connor.
Don't worry. I always accomplish my mission.
Eh, kind of. Get out of the way, Goofy. I'm going the right way.
You've chosen your side, but it's too late. Run. Get out of here.
I Got a mission, lady. Whoa. Oh, Jesus. How did they not see me? Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go! Hide, hide, hide! Oh, please don't die.
She'll die out there, Kara! Open it! Open the door!
Open the door. I missed it. Crap. Oh, come on, get him. Oh, I don't want to shoot him, but I might have to. Oh, okay. That was out of my... That was out of my hands. Oh. Oh my gosh. My heart's racing. Oh, for crying out frickin' loud.
Please.
Shut up. Put your hands on your head.
Intervene. Ooh, damn it. Whew, okay.
Quick, run.
Crap. Jump. Let's try the jump. Nice. Go. Go, buddy, go. I don't know what I was supposed to do. Is that Marcus? No, it's somebody else.
It's all over. This is the end of Jericho.
Run, 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 run! Oh my gosh, don't! Run, just run. Run! Oh shit!
Get up! He's coming! He's coming!
Get up! Oh crap!
He's coming, Kara! He's coming!
Attack!
No, Kara!
Oh, damn it! Damn it.
Come on. Go join the others.
I should have played dead. Damn. She got shot though, didn't she? She's like, I'm okay. Maybe they were using non-lethal. No, they were using real bullets. Dude, how is she okay? She got shot twice. All right, buddy.
Don't move. Go and join the others.
Got it. Triangle. Left. R2. Up. Oh! This ought to be fun. Oh, sweet. Oh!
They detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
This isn't over.
Oh man, all my arm muscles and shoulder, I am like so tense right now. Oh my gosh. Damn, it sucks I got Kara captured, though. I don't... Nor stayed alone with her thoughts. Interesting. Press R1 to view Connor's flowchart. Oh, I see. Explore Jericho. Oh, I guess I didn't really do much in there. His was pretty, let's see. I want to see how bad I screwed up Kara. Marcus died in Freedom March. Yep, that corridor area. Crossroads. Holy cow. Jeez. They flee. Almost reached the breach. Something could have happened right there. I bet if I would have played dead, that would have came down to here. And hopefully would have... Man! It's insane! Oh, all the different ways that could have gone. And then... Poor Marcus. It just stops right there. Ta-da!